Hey guys, it's me, the Dolph Fanatic, and welcome to week 8. That's right, week 8. Where the hell has the season gone? We've only got 3 weeks left after this. We are facing... Oh, sorry, week 8 of the PPL. Did I say PPL? I don't know, but you guys should know by now. We are facing top dog, 7-0, the Rave Master himself, Dave, also known as Shroom Raver. Now, if you guys have been here a while, you may remember what happened last season. I forfeited the game and took a 6-0 loss because I was about to be swept by a Gyarados. But this season, Shroom does not have a Gyarados. In fact, I feel like overall my team has a lot better of a matchup this season compared to last season. And we're coming for Shroom now. I'm currently 3 wins, 4 losses. That's already pretty much on par with what I was at last year, but I still have extra games to go. So I've definitely improved this year, and this team has been a lot better, I feel. But I can't be ashamed in losing to a man who's won every game so far this season. But there is pressure on me to win this for everyone. Basically, if Shroom wins this, it takes a lot of people out of the running. I mean, we're all out of the running anyway, let's face it. Anyone who's below, like, 4th is out of the running. Mathematically, I think, anyway. So, I need to win this. If I win this, people like RTK and Alex, Onesie Bayonet, we'll be within a shout of getting that top spot, and I believe Alex is still, I believe that RTK has still got to play Shroom. I don't know if they've played each other yet, so that'll be huge. That will be the game of the season. But anyway, we have to do this, anyway. Alright, let's get music free, because that's my favourite one. Battle Box. So this week I've got Heatran, Hitmonchan, Heatalisk, Weavile, Slowbro, and Tornadus. Shroom's team is Spook. He has a Victini for a star. That's enough to make you poop your pants. Now, I'm expecting him to bring it. If he doesn't, that's a bonus. Let's see what he has. I had a team in mind. Does he have them all? Let's see. I need to write all these down. He doesn't bring Umbreon, which is interesting. So he's got Victini, Ordino, Miss Magius, which I kind of expected. It's something that could deal with Mega Slowbro. Poliwrath, definitely expect that thing. That thing walls Weavile. However, it doesn't get Drain Punch, which is nice. I'm so close. I wanted to run Aerial Ace, but I just didn't have enough room. Empoleon. Okay, so I have Tawny, Helio, Bro, Weavile, Hitmon. I'm saddened because he didn't bring Umbreon, which is a sad thing, really. What else have I not listed? Heatran. Right, Mr. Daver, you have not got a ground type. I like to see that. Now I need to get my rocks up ASAP. That's what I need, but I also need to Mega Evolve as soon as possible. Now, he might lead with Thunderous. If he does, that's fine. Let's lead off with Heliolisk. It's a bit of a risk, because obviously, Victini lead is a thing, but so is Thunderous. Anyway, Shroom, good luck, have fun. As long as it's not a 6-0, even if it's a 5-0, I'll take it, because it's an improvement on last season. Let's go, boys. Bohemian, that is his Thunderous. That's perfectly fine. He can lead off with that thing. He hasn't got a safe switch. This thing gets superpower, does it not? This thing, I do believe, gets superpower. Serebii, straight to Serebii. Now, already I know that Hitmonchan is the weakest link in my team. Oh, it's my spinner. I have to remember it's my spinner, so I can't go throwing it around willy-nilly. He doesn't have anything that appreciates it, though. Well, Victini, actually, but, you know. Thunderous. This is the wrong blooming. This is black and white Pokedex. We don't want that. I'm pretty sure it gets it then as well, but Thunderous definitely gets. Oh, I know it gets Focus Blast. He gets Hammer Arm, Brick Break, Focus Blast, all that shenanigans, and Heliolisk would be fantastic for the team. You might think I'm scarfed. I obviously can't switch in Crit Me Spears, in case. I do have quite a weakness to... Is he going to Superpower Turn 1? He might not... What do you expect it? You know what, let's play Volt Switch, we're running out of time, I'm going to do it. There's the Volt Switch, he Volt Switches himself, which is fine. That does a lot. Oh, he's Life Orb, okay. We're both, that means my Tornadus is Life Orb. Now, I've made it max speed, so I can risk a speed tie if I have to. So now Rocks is pretty much a necessity, and I will get the initiative here. He's got two Water types. Well, Dino is probably a safer switch here. I would expect. So this means I can get my Rocks up, and then I'll click Raw next turn. Maybe? Maybe. I almost made a grave error in bringing Dark Pulse on this thing. I was like, why would I have Dark Pulse on this thing? It literally does nothing. And I was like, oh, for Victini. Wait, I have Surf. Now, I can keep the illusion that I am choiced. I'm actually a expert belt. So, that's not too bad. That did diddly squat. That actually did nothing. I'm going to go out into Potato. The longer I can keep this thing from being Mega Evolved, the better. I'm going to get my Rocks up. That's what I want. It's what I want. It's what I need for that Victini. Now, this thing just checks Ordino pretty well. If he Mega Evolves, he will take super effective damage from the Flash Cannon, which I'm sure he doesn't want to do. I'm actually fully specially defensive. And this is going to help a lot with Thunderous. And Empoleon. Now, I haven't got anything to actually hit Empoleon. Lava Plume hits neutrally, of course. Miss Magius. Actually, Heatran takes on his team very well. He will definitely have a trick up his sleeve. And I know that this thing will be a Cleric. Because he needs Poliwrath to stop Weavile from doing things. I have Poison Jab on Weavile. I'm pretty sure I'm probably going to Empoleon. Kind of wish I bought Defiant. Defiant Tornadus for Defog with Agility and then see what happens from there. Now he's got to think about this. Now, I can't actually hit a lot of things with this. On his team, I take on a lot of things, but I can't hit many things back. Especially if it's bulky Victini. He withdraws, of course. He had to, because he didn't want to take the Flash Cannon. Sorting Hat. Now, I wonder if this thing is sashed. Are you going to trick me? I think Glass Jaw's a pretty good switch in here. Because I am Assault Vest. If he wants a Nasty Plot, at least I can hit him with a... What's his switch in? To a Drain Punch. He's got quite a few. Well, Miss Magius, of course. Right, I have Rocks up, that's good. Empoleon is... a threat, for sure. Is he going to reveal Hidden Power Ground or something? Mean Look. He's bought a funny set. He's bought a funny set. I have to Ice Punch. I thought he might bring a funny old set. He's probably bought this for Mega Bro. I should write notes down. I know this is Life Orb. It's got Volt Switch. Now, I have Pursuit. No, I don't have Pursuit. He might think I have Pursuit, sorry. I'm going to click Ice Punch. He's got a safe switch into Poliwrath. Really? I mean, Ice Punch, I am max attack. Ice Punch will probably be a 2-hit KO. I'm Assault Vest. Not much of a reason for him. There is a tiny reason for him to bring Dazzling Gleam. Glass Jaw would be nice for Empoleon, not gonna lie. And Ordino, because Ordino's not Mega Devolved. And it's a normal type anyway, as well as Fairy, of course, so at least Drain Punch is neutral. Don't know how much it'll do. I'm guessing he might be specially defensive from what it... It could be physical, it did do little. He withdraws the Sorting Hat, okay. He goes into the... Yes! The predictions! Come on, the Ice Punch. That's gonna... Yes, that's gone. That's Thundurus gone. Come on, Thundurus is gone. Whoa. That's a big, big, big turn of events. I've put him on the back foot already. Big time. Little done. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? I don't have Earthquake. He might be baiting me into it. I'm going to click Ice Punch again. I don't have Earthquake. He might go into Mismagius thinking I do have Earthquake. He might even U-turn here expecting... Or Thunder. I'm expecting him to see the Mega Bro switch in. I know this thing gets Thunder. And Bolt Strike, of course. However, it won't do much. I'm max defense for Mega Slowbro this week. That Ice Punch came through clutch. I should record the kill there, really. Hitmonchan gets a kill early on. Hidden Power, okay. Hopefully he's choiced. He might also think that I'm choiced here, too. No freeze. Interesting. Let's click Drain Punch this turn. See what he wants to do now. See if he is the choice variant I thought he might be. I don't have a choice scar for myself. He will need to get rid of rocks. He probably expected my switch into Heatran. That's Hidden Power Ground, isn't it? Hitmonchan doing the finest of work. His team is getting whittled down. Hugely. He needs to get rid of these rocks. He needs to get rid of these rocks, otherwise Victini's going to die. His wish support as well isn't going to help. He might see us as his chance to bring in Ordino on an Ice Punch. He might think I'm sure. Oh, there's the V-Create. He's mixed. Okay. I'm going to die here. That's okay. That's fine by me. You've done a fantastic job there, my boy. My buddy, my pal, my friend. I don't think he has a safe switch in with anything for Tornadus now. And it runs, it will run Riot. Hitmonchan. I am Life Orb, he's not Choice Scarfed. He could go into Empoleon if he wants. I'm going to click Air Slash. He might fear the superpower or something. Please don't. Okay. It's okay if I miss, I guess. Ah, the regenerator, of course. How much is this Air Slash going to do? Quite a bit. Quite a decent amount. So that's Stab. So now if he's super... If he's going to Mega Evolve now, I have got the Sludge Wave. He has to Mega Evolve if he's staying in. Oh, taking out Thunderous was a huge turn of events in this game. Huge turn of events. I would like to say I predicted it. Mega Revolves. Has he forgotten that I get Sludge Wave? Is he going to protect? He might protect. Or he knows he can live this. He knows he can live it. There's the wish. There is the wish. Quick Air Slash, just in case he doesn't protect. If he wants to try and go out into Victini, it's fine by me. I kind of wish I was Expert Belt. That's so frustrating. If I was, I could have run Modest. No, I couldn't, because Victini went out of speed. I now know that Tornadus is a huge player for the team. Now, I think he could switch into Empoleon rather safely. I have to keep Robin around. Weavile became a little more... Oh, he has to heal this thing up. Otherwise, it will die to Rock Entry. I should have clicked Sludge Wave again, because Air Slash can miss. As we know. I'm literally running it because, one, it does the same as Hurricane. Two... Fire of Cinder. So there's the Empoleon, that's fine. Air Slash didn't do much, that's okay. I think Ordino might die on switch-in now. He wants to get his rocks up, I know that. Or he wants to Ice Beam. He might even knock off. Defog. He needs to defog, actually, of course. Why didn't I... I can't stop him from defogging anyway. I wish I had Taunt on that thing. Now, what item are you, my friend? Guess we won't see. I'm gonna click knock off, because I want to get rid of a item. If he wants to go into Ordino, it dies. I just realised he didn't bring Tyrantrum. Out of everything, he didn't bring Tyrantrum. That makes me so happy. Now, I know that Poliwrath is his switch. I have Mega Slowbro, though. That's fine. If he wants to switch in Poliwrath, that's fine. I want to get rid of his item. That's Poliwrath. If he hasn't got an item, that's even better. I'm expecting he might be Assault Vest or something. Okay, that doesn't do too bad. There's the Assault Vest. Okay, it's gone. That's perfectly fine. If he wants to expect me to make my switch into Mega Slowbro, that's also fine. Because he hasn't bought... Umbreon... I can pretty much Psyshock freely. And I know Victini isn't outspeeding Heliolisk or Weavile, so that thing's gonna die anyway. I had to get rid of the Assault Vest, and now I'm pretty confident that Heliolisk can kill this thing with a Thunderbolt. It might have Vacuum Wave. If it has Vacuum Wave, that sucks. We'll scout out, I guess. Who got a kill against Hitmonchan? That was Victini, I mean. It's what happens. I think it was worth sacking off Hitmonchan to verify whether that Victini was choiced or not. If I can get rid of that Empoleon, he knows he needs to keep Empoleon around now. He just knows it. I just need to get some prior damage off against it. Brick Break. Okay, so he does stay in and Brick Break. That's fine. I have Mega Slowbro. I'm going to click Skull, because I don't expect him to stay in here at all. Probably switch out into Empoleon. If he does, I'll go into my Heliolisk. Then he doesn't have a switch. Oh, he doesn't have a switch into Heliolisk anymore. Doesn't have a switch into Heliolisk anymore. If he stays in here, he's a complete man. But he can't do anything in return, apart from maybe a Toxic. I don't have a Cleric this time around, of course. I'm literally clicking Scald so I can get a burn. It'll probably two-shot Miss Magius. It'll kill Ordino at the range of health it's at, that's for sure. It'll kill Victini. Empoleon will take it easy, fine. But I can get a burn and I can outstall it. And he goes into Miss Magius. Am I going to be lucky and bad? Am I going to be lucky and bad? Yes, I am going to be lucky and bad. Okay, that's not too bad. It was obviously a check. This was his thing for Mega Slowbro. I'm going to get into Heatran. I have got the Roar. Let's see what this thing wants to do now, shall we? Shadow Ball. Okay, we're going to take that. We're going to take that nicely. We're going to take it. Right, I wasn't paying attention. I'm pretty sure that was leftovers. I don't think Victini gets Brick Break. Why would he run Hidden Power Ground? Let's put rocks up again. Stops Ordino from switching in. He's probably got a switch with he's gonna switch into Empoleon. If he does, that's a free switch into my free switch into my Heliolisk, which then can click Thunderbolt, and he just doesn't have a switch. He can't outspeed it. He can't outspeed Heliolisk. I'm in such a good position here. He can't outspeed Tornadus. Time to get the shuffle on, boys. Is he a curse? Is this curse? Does this thing get curse? Does this thing get curse? Let's click Roar. See what happens. Perish Song, I like it. Going to Ordino. Oh, there's a little done, okay. Okay, the rock damage is good, the rock damage is good. I'm gonna have to click Roar here again. The Perish count fell to 3. I'm gonna switch into Mega Bro. Don't need Mega Bro now. I just don't need Mega Bro anymore. So if he wants to take Mega Bro down, that's fine. His team is whittled down enough now where he has to bring in Empoleon to defog. There's the hidden power. Is it hidden power ground? Oh, wait, what? I said hidden power fighting, didn't I? That's hidden power ground. So he'll have thunder. I'm pretty confident I'll have thunder here. I'm gonna click. If he wants to go into Poliwrath, it's fine. I'm gonna click Scald. If he wants to go into Empoleon, that's fine. There's the U-turn. Can I get a Scald Burn? I could have probably even clicked Calm Mind, to be fair. We're probably going to Miss Magius. It's not even a switch because it's rocks, of course. This is where I wish I had put Focus. I was going to bring a specially offensive one. Mega Bro with Focus Blast. No burn, okay. I might. He's not got leftovers. So I'm going to Scald again. The thing is, this is a chance. He gets for Grass Knot, okay. Doesn't want to get rid of his, That's very interesting. That is very interesting. Right, I want to keep Sweeney because I know that thing. Come on, Robin. We can hit a Focus Blast here. Might even expect the superpower. I just don't know if he has the berry for Heliolisk. I tell you what I should have done. I should have gone into this and clicked Volt Switch. I hope that isn't the point where this game changes. He hasn't got a safe switch in, actually. He can't outspeed this thing anymore. What if this is an offensive Empoleon? Because I was a defensive Mega Slowbro, and that did a fair amount. Now he's some sort of berry or expert belt or choiced item, even. So if he's choiced, he's locked into Grass Knot, which is fine. We're in a good position, and I feel like if we lose, I'll have choked hard. He withdraws. Is he going to go into Miss Magius? Miss Magius? And sacks off the Ordino. That's fine. Ordino's gone. It's died to rocks. That's a kill for Heatran. So that Ordino was nowhere near as much of a threat as I thought it would be. And I do outspeed the rest of his team. And I have the coverage. If Empoleon comes in, it might be Scarfed. Which is interesting. To outspeed my Heliolisk. They'll have Defog, Grass Knot. He might even have Water Stab. Aromatisse. He might have prepared for that. He knows he can't outspeed. There's no reason for me to actually click Air Slash apart from Poliwrath. Nice. He's really struggling now, isn't he? The rocks are here to stay, pretty much. He brings Empoleon in. I think I'm going to go in out into Heatran. To Scout. Come on, Shroom. I've got two. It's not a 6-0. This is what I like to see. This game's been going on for 25 minutes, and it doesn't feel like it's been going on that long. It feels like it's been really quick. It's been fast-paced. I have the Dark Pulse. I will outspeed. He's not choice. Unless he's trying to whittle me down. Right, that's a dead Miss Magius. Whew. Sorry if I'm being quiet, but I'm just... I don't know what to make of this game so far. I just don't. Thank God for hitting that air slash. Tornadus. Not a bad debut, really, is it, Tornadus? Bird of Cinder. What's his last mon? Victini. Okay, Thunderbolts from here on out will kill. I hope. Question is, do I go Focus Blast? Let's try it. I mean, Weavile outspeeds the Victini anyway, so if... there's the miss. He clicks Flash Cannon. That will probably kill me from here, to be fair. Oh, the 1 HP! Right, we've got a second chance here, Robin. You got a chance to redeem yourself. That does suck. It's going to affect our kill-death ratio a bit more. Definitely think this is Scarfed. Scarfed Empoleon. He withdraws, okay, so Focus Blast will kill. That's a question of what he's going to lock himself into. He might have hidden Power Ground. I still want to think that's a choice Empoleon. I outsped, so it can't be Scarfed. Unless it's that slow. Let's find out. There's no way I HP ground. Then it's okay. It's okay, because Weavile will take some. Thunderbolt! Vinto, is this going to be your 10th kill of the season? He's not Scarfed! That's game! We beat Shroom Raver! It's his first loss of the season! Come on, boys! Come on! Yes! Oh, we are 4-4. We are pulling away from the bottom of the table, and we've beaten the man who has gone unbeaten so far of the season. And it just feels so good to be able to say that. Whew, that was good. Who got the kill? Helio got a kill. Broden, did Tornadus get... Tornadus got 3 kills in his debut. Not a bad debut at all. Thanks, guys. Guys, if you enjoyed watching this video, make sure you leave a like, of course. The demise of Shroom Raver is now. RTK, man, I've opened the slot for you. But, I've just opened the door for the league. I feel good. Not for myself. There's no chance of me, but, you know. It feels good. That's the first win that hasn't been a 4-0. And it could have been. Hang on, I'm talking to Shroom right now. I hadn't missed Focus Blast. Would have won 4-0 again. I had a good bit of control. Anyway, guys, right, that's seriously it now. I will talk about it. I'll just let you guys watch, and you're probably with your jaws on the floor right now, but you know. Thanks for watching the video, guys. Make sure you leave a thumbs up. Comment, please. I like reading comments, and I'll see you next time. Bye.